What's going on?
It's Clay and Custer sent some of his men over.
Mac, we're waiting for you at the party.
I'm not going.
What? This is a big event. Come on, it'll do you good.
I can't face them, Harm. I can't face you.
Mac. Look, you fell off the wagon. You get back on. Hell, you got 10 years sobriety. Don't throw that away.
I said some horrible things to you.
I've had worse things said. Forget about that. You want to tell me what happened?
When Dalton lay dying in my arms, he asked me if I loved him. I told him I did, and I always would. But he knew it was a lie. As I was holding him, I was sad and I was scared. Most of all, I was relieved. I know it's sick and it's cruel and I'm ashamed of myself. God help me. Coster's right. Whoever killed Dalton did me a favor. God, what kind of monster am I?
Dalton was harassing you. Those thoughts are natural, Mac.
When I saw the writing on the wall, it was like he was reaching out from the grave, you know? God, whoever did that is gonna be the cruelest person alive. I wanna catch him.
Oh, we're gonna catch him. But first, we're gonna go to the Admiral's party.